Back to you, pilot. This is not your fault.